What's up guys, welcome back to a brand new video of Prey, and we are on Talos I and we are heading for the Psycotronics area where we have to find Tamiko Hayashi. 27 meters, which is pretty close to us. So guys, I'm trying to find as many things as I can and do as many things as I can, kill every freaking alien on this game. I have to admit guys, and to be honest with you, I'm really not amazed about the game, but still something keeps me going. I don't know what. I'm really not crazy about the game, it's not my kind of style. I prefer something more of a shooting style, but it's not that game. We have plenty of action, but it's kind of a scary action, hiding. The killing, it's really not easy. They are really powerful, the aliens. Some of them, even the small, the mimics, if there are many, are fucking dangerous, and the skills are fucking hard, man, to upgrade the skills, really, really hard. You have to fucking search for everything to get the neuro mods to, in order to upgrade your character. So anyways, it is what it is, guys, I can't do anything. That's a game, although I'm gonna keep playing, and let's go for the Psycotronics. Let's see what we have to do here.
God. Could I change position?
Fuck, I got scared.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level. The procedures manual specifies no eating, drinking, or smoking, but this is often ignored.
Fuck me dead, I got scared, man. I have to scan it.
Research complete.
Oh, the voice is so amazing. Reminds me a little bit of... what was the name? Fuck me dead, I forgot the name of the game. With a nano suit? Yeah, you know which one I'm talking about. What? Ah. Fucking, that's a new one, we get research stuff.
Excuse me.
No. Mimic tumor.
Oh. All right, Morgan. I know I can't make you stay put. But you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scanned data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us.
Hello, Doc.
You've just forgotten.
What? gonna get scared or what? But still, that's my fucking problem about the game. Look how many things they have, and look how expensive it's for one of these. Like, I need three fucking neuro mods. You don't get them so easy. Like, this is ridiculous. I don't know if you agree with me. Okay, this, it's alright. It's alright. For one or two. But then, three for fucking this? This is ridiculous, mate. Fuck this shit. Kinetic blast. What?
New psionic aptitude available.
The voice is fucking beautiful.
Good. Sending you the code to a safe and direct to Kelstrup's office. I'm certain he's hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again.
You Panda, first contact.
In organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself. Now I did turn it off, so... One more save. I'm completely lost. Looking at the last station.
CALVINO'S!
What did you do to my conference room? Yes. I was just about to call you. All I see is a dot. Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run it one time. Are you kidding me? Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should... Damn it, Calvino, I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball. I'll call you back. Hans, we need to talk about Annalise Gallegos.
Like mods that you can have on your suit. Still don't like it. I can't see it, so yeah, it does affect the whole game, but I don't know, guys. I was expecting something else. Fucking kidding me. Oh my dear God. Fucking piece of shit. So what was that? That's for that? No, seriously. Like seriously. I got so scared. Fuck off. Thank you.
It's up to you.
Know where I sit. Now he's... Oh, what the... What is wrong with this game?
Zero medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Adjustment required. No type of material detected.
Hello, nice to see you. Welcome. Maybe I can help you. Dr. Yu. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling better soon. There. All better. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Dr. Kelstrup? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Anna, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, my God, I'm the one pushing the button.
Look, I understand. I really do. You wouldn't be human if this was easy.
I just want to be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos I is in extranational space. There are no laws.
Anna, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You need to take some time, understood?
Yes, Dr. Kelstrup. I understand.
Good. Oh, look, you've made me late for a meeting with Alex.
Hello. Nice to see you.
Diagnosing.
Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing much. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Fail.
diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. Try to relax. There. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Dr. Hughes.
Hello. Are you here for an appointment?
Required.
Doctor, here.
it all out in the airlock, you know.
I'm sure. Are you having second thoughts?
No way. I'm in. It's just... I'm not the one incriminating myself.
There's no happy ending for me either way. I'm trying not to think about it.
Sorry.
Did you make arrangements?
Mitchell's on board. He's gonna bring me food.
I don't need to know the details. Better that way. It has to happen on your next rotation. I put everything in a package labeled Mementos. The package is in my cabin. It's got to go to every media outlet imaginable.
Got it.
And Quentin, be careful. Security is already scrutinizing me more than usual.
I can hear the Weaver through the walls. Son of a bitch is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue.
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You wanna remember this shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
What is that? That's why I was a bit suspected. Interesting. something.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
What we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of, it seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor, neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences.
or simulated ones.
What?
Simulate the experiences. Calvino. He has...
Right, okay, look, it's fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone devoting resources to this.
Dr. Yu.
So where do we have to go? Anyway guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. It's already take too long. And then maybe we go back to that way. We see what's going on from there. So guys, thank you very much for watching. I really don't know what is going on, still don't know what is going on, but I reckon I'm gonna find out.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
So, guys, thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. See you guys.